The mess of the moment, whether it's with your kids or your finances or your job or your relationships or your health. And I listen, all of those are shaky and I don't like being in any of them. But the mess of the moment, whatever it is, can't make the vision blurry. As the events of 2020 made the vision blurry for you. Don't let the mess of the moment blur God's vision and God's glory. Shaky ground's inevitable. Jesus' consistency is incredible.